Well, you've got to do a windmill if you're going to do a Pete Townsend impression. You want to stand back. Go on then, play the guitar like him then.
Is that right about that? Yeah.